who wants dessert? I do. Let's make a giant donut.
First, we're gonna need is the measuring cups, two baking pans, and a mixing bowl.
All the ingredients:
sprinkles, two blocks of butter, four eggs, baking powder, flour, salt, vanilla, milk, and sugar,
and some tasty chocolate.
Oh yeah, two blocks of butter, two. Now we whip the butter. Now we put 2 cups of sugar. Now 4 eggs. Now we add 3 cups of flour. Now 1.5 cups of milk. And now let's set the oven to 350 for 10 minutes. Now we add the dough to the baking pan. Now put it to bake. Now that it's baked, let's add some tasty chocolate and sprinkles. It's time to eat.
Yeah.